What you can expect is that ball to swing into the right-handed Gurbaz.